The Century International Quality Era 2018 took place at the Intercontinental Convention Hall in Geneva, in Switzerland. Delegations from 5 continents and award winners featured major players in top sectors from around the world. Leaders, entrepreneurs, managers and members of the diplomatic corps were present at the International BID Quality Convention in Geneva. Recognition was expressed for quality achieved through management, teamwork and attention to the communities where these companies and organizations operate. Outstanding award winners include the open joint stock company Rogun Hydropower Plant in Tajikistan. Built in the beautiful Vakhsh River atop the Pamir mountain ranges, the Rogun Hydropower Plant is aimed at producing an output capacity of 13.1 billion kilowatts per hour, guaranteeing half of the country's electrical power. This massive infrastructure will cost $3.9 billion and will have an operational life of 115 years. The project is fundamental to the future of Tajikistan and it will be crucial for the industrial development of the entire region. Facultad de Responsabilidad Social, Universidad de Anáhuac, in Mexico. Aiming at providing integral solutions for the Mexican society by reducing poverty, the School of Social Responsibility in Anáhuac University is a prime example of the positive effects of using the academic world to bridge industry and society and to provide education to the younger generation to guarantee the future of Mexico. During the BID Century International Quality Era 2018, 2 specialized seminars were held for delegates from different companies and organizations to become aware of how quality and marketing build growth and allow them to learn about quality technology. The quality seminar entitled Quality, Learning is More Than Training featured Robert S. Kaplan, the co-author of the Balanced Scorecard. Other success stories featured in the marketing seminar are those of Genichi Taguchi, the creator of the Taguchi method for advertising, which allows for accelerated testing, Ingvar Kamprad, founder of IKEA, Jeff Bezos, founder of Amazon, and Elon Musk, founder of Tesla, Guy Kawasaki, the world evangelist in marketing in Apple, and Ashton Kutcher, one of the most respected technology investors in the world. International dignitaries made mention of how the CEOs, general directors, and heads of companies and organizations participating at the Geneva Quality Convention have deepened our knowledge of business practices while also spreading knowledge about important new technologies.
Muy buenos días con todos. Mi nombre es Walter Sánchez. Vengo de Perú, un país que se encuentra en Sudamérica. Mi compañía se denomina ABS Ingenieros. Nosotros desarrollamos software especializado para desarrollar proyectos de ingeniería eléctrica, específicamente para automatizar la fase de diseño y construcción de las líneas de transmisión de alta tensión y las redes eléctricas de distribución. Inicialmente empezamos el año 2000 desarrollando estas tecnologías para resolver la problemática que teníamos en el Perú para poder desarrollar ese tipo de proyectos. En el tiempo se ha ido ampliando, se han implementado normas técnicas internacionales y actualmente nuestras herramientas se utilizan en más de 20 países del mundo. Somos pioneros y líderes en desarrollo de tecnologías especializadas de software en América Latina, es un software del Perú, para el mundo. Muchísimas gracias.
Aquí nos encontramos con el señor Walter Sánchez de ABS Ingeniero SAC de Perú. Felicitaciones por recibir el galardón internacional a la calidad en su categoría oro, a ustedes y a todo Perú. Cuéntenme un poco, ¿qué es la calidad para ustedes?
Para nosotros la calidad es desarrollar un trabajo constante de mejora de los productos que desarrollamos propiamente, viendo principalmente las necesidades del cliente y poder satisfacer permanentemente con la mejora continua.
Felicitamos de nuevo al señor Walter Sánchez de ABS Ingeniero SAC de Perú por recibir este galardón internacional a la calidad en la Convención Internacional a la Calidad de Business Initiative Directions Ginebra 2018.
ABS Ingenieros. Ingeniero Walter Sánchez Moina, the CEO of ABS Engineers from Peru, receiving the Century International Quality Era Award here in Geneva. ABS Ingenieros from Peru, ladies and gentlemen, receiving this award from BID President and CEO Jose I. Prieto here in Geneva together with Dr. Savage and Dr. Casal. Congratulations to ABS Engineers, ABS Ingenieros de Perú. Enhorabuena.